leg workout, another leg workout, and an ab workout. This year, my goals this year is to really focus on my legs and building my glutes up. Last year, my focus was doing upper body and getting rid of my flap, as you guys heard if you watched my arm video last couple videos ago. If you haven't watched that arm video, I'll post the link on the description and you can go ahead and click on that and check it out. And let's hit the weights. Hey guys, so I did a warm-up set with just the bar and now I'm slowly packing on the weight. Because if I want my body parts to grow, not only do I have to do the mind-muscle connection, but progressive overload, baby. That's what I got so far.
Overload,
We'll see what I end up with. Keep watching. To do a little ab circuit. I don't like to overdo my abs and spend like a full workout on my abs because I don't like being sore in the abs. I can handle sore in the legs, in the arms, in the chest, in the back. But when it comes to abs, if I cough and it hurts, it's not fun. So I do a little circuit with abs usually at the ends of my workout just so that I can hit them up because that is one of my focus this year as well. So let's get started with a little ab circuit. Dream a little dreamer. Muscle connection, progressive overload, and eat yourself some food. You know, that's what I'm gonna go do right now. I'm gonna go put in some calories, fuel my muscles up for my next workout. So that's what I got for you guys today. And you guys know what to do. Subscribe, like, notifications, follow me at GAFit on Instagram. And that is all I've got for you. Remember, stay natural.